going back to the design science, Will, for me, the science part of it is the practical part of it. Having been trained in scientific method, it's kind of what I'm doing, really. I've got a hypothesis, an idea that I want to go out and test. So I don't know whether I'm on the same page as you guys about what scientific method is. So I've got